I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, safe passage to the Garden of Eden for everyone, no living soul left behind, and ask forgiveness for our filthy souls. I am a living being, and I ask that the blood of the Creator be used in a selfless act for the benefit of all, so that we may all have eternal life in the Garden of Eden.